without question, one of the most brutal cases I've ever been associated with.
She was put inside a refrigerator and then set on fire in a Lehigh Acres field.
Wake up in cold sweats every day for the last 19 years.
I believe that justice was done.
Go inside prison walls for an exclusive interview.
They take a seat right here.
Fair sentence for me now, release.
Hear why Joshua Henninger says he should be released and how a new ruling could set him free. Tonight at 6 on NBC2.